que nos dio Tarot Dura.
And you take Gamay as a Hamun because we're using his song Tale Tale in our dance. And I'm like, I'm gonna leave it at that. But I really hope you enjoy.
Speaking of languages, did you know that India has 22 official languages?
Wow, that's a lot. Sorry. I kind of speak three. I thought that was pretty good, but 22, man. I mean, if we tried to do this intro in all 22 languages, we'd be here. We'd be here until next year's gala, I think.
Yep, we would. I can see it now. Gala 2025. Still in transit.
I like that. It's got a nice ring to it, you know. The choreographers of this Indian dance have done a wonderful job bringing the beauty of their country to the stage, and they cannot wait to show you what they create. Please join us. In welcoming to the stage this year's choreographers for India.
My name is Sandeep.
My name is Abhishi.
And we are so excited and honored to be representing our motherland, India. One of my core memories growing up is watching Bollywood movies with my family. And my favorite thing about it is how over the top and extravagant the song and dance numbers are. These aren't just entertainment to me. These are celebrations of my culture, my music, and all of our stories.
It's a heartfelt tribute to my motherland's culture, music, and dance. Enhanced by my lovely performance. I'd also like to thank our dear friend Isha for helping us put together the last act. With flowing costumes and colorful lights, we put together a vibrant frenzy of our vision, which is nothing without you, our beloved audience. So thank you so much for being here tonight. Jai Hind!
Hello, my name is Dan. Lands does contain strobe lights.
Make some more noise for India!
Yeah.